for a mining company in Chile.
He said smugly, expecting to impress.
He said tentatively, expecting to have to defend himself.
A miner?
She said, clearly intrigued.
She said taken aback. He didn't seem the mining type.
I told stories.
Ah, well, that's interesting.
PR, comms.
He interrupted.
Head of communications in Santiago.
Well, that's interesting.
Telling the tales the company wanted told.
Funnily enough, I too use story in the work I did.
On the farm?
He said superciliously.
He said, hoping for a smile.
No, not on the farm.
She said with a massive sense of humour failure.
She said the cumulative weight of over 40 years of being patronised as a farmer's wife. No, I worked in a mental health team with young people. Often the task was to reset the story.
That's interesting.
Thank you.
In the beginning, the embrace.
The embrace is the most courageous thing. In part, a surrender.
It's the starting point for all that follows.
The connection, the trust, the desire to find more together.
You take what you sense from the music and your partner and you merge them. And together create a dance that's completely improvised.
From the outside, they can't see what's happening. It's for you and your partner to feel. Before you entered the embrace, the story didn't exist.
When you break the embrace, the story is over.